Lucille, I want to have a minute.
Sir, you cannot interrupt the court proceedings unless you want to be held in contempt. And as I already indicated, give you an additional 90 days. She will be attentive to you in terms of answering any questions you have, but you don't get to interrupt.
I have no witnesses here.
Thank you.
Excuse me.
Do not interrupt.
Yeah, but I have a constitutional right to say that I want to testify about what was said, and so.
Sir, I'm going to let you talk to your attorney for a brief moment.
Okay, but first of all, before I talk to her.
No, all right, that's it. I'm holding you in contempt.
How you gonna hold me in contempt and I have a constitutional right to represent myself? Like I said, you know, I was trying to explain to her details about what she was saying about bathrooms and stuff like that. I was trying to correct something about that and testify about what actually was going on. And so, but, you know, I had a conversation with her where I was trying to let her know a lot of different things that's been going on in jail. And I sat here and I was listening to her representing
sir.
Me, but I never signed any paper for attorney representation. So, you know, I don't know exactly what was going on, you know, but I do like to testify because I got a First Amendment, Sixth Amendment, Eighth Amendment, and 14th Amendment right to represent myself, Judge. And also, I want to say that I have been in front of five different court judges now.
All right, okay, stop right now.
Neither one
Mr. Jones, listen to the judge.
My serious medical needs as in court.
Sir!
Nor
I'm going
has
to hold
anyone
you in
of these judges appropriately
right.
to want
him out, Judge.
Yes,
to
sir, you
for
have
for
the
dismissal.
Right at this time.
I'm not struggling, so why are you
grabbing
me? This is what y'all do all
sir,
the time. Y'all harasses me. I've been harassed a lot in jail over and over again. I'm not even supposed to be in jail.